You were not yet a soldier, quite true. I'd forgotten, but that's a deficiency of yours we can quite easily remove. I have just decided to make you and Rakis captains of a company of cavalry.
That's beyond your power.
It's not, Antimon. Not when I act as the viceroy of our king, Antiochus. As for those Hebrew rebels who are your friends, your fellow soldiers are hot on their heels right now.